Before using AudioLink, you have to pair it with your audio processor. First, switch on AudioLink by pressing the main button for 2 seconds. The light will indicate it is on. Place the coil over the center of the keypad. Switch off the processor and then back on. When it's successfully paired, the left and right connection symbols will light up. If you are a bilateral user, make sure you pair both your audio processors, one after the other, using the same procedure as before.